In McMurdo Sound, life flourishes. The creatures here grow extremely slowly, but that does mean they can reach a great age and great size. And they occur in surprisingly large numbers. Three-meter-long carnivorous nematine worms, red sea stars, and urchins carpet the sea floor. This monster worm will eat almost anything and is constantly scanning the seafloor for food. Animals are swarming here in such numbers because of this, a dead seal pup. Such a great quantity of food may only arrive once in 10 years, but a seal's body won't be easy to eat. Nematines have a snout like a harpoon that enables them to puncture the skin of the corpse. It's harder work for the sea stars. They feed by pushing out their stomachs through their mouths. As this sea star presses its stomach against the seal's skin, it secretes digestive juices that dissolve the seal's tissue. But that takes time. These scavengers will feed here throughout the summer until all that remains of the seal will be a skeleton stripped bare.